sisi tulio na jukumu la kuongoza serikali tunataka tukamilishe hii sarakasi yote ya BBI, sijui katiba, sijui nini, tumalizane na hiyo kazi, turudi kwa kazi ya maendeleo ya barabara na maji na stima na kubadilisha Kenya na mpango wa Big Four, kwa sababu hiyo ndio ya muhimu zaidi katika kubadilisha Kenya, sio hii mipango ambayo iko na njama ya siasa huko ndani yake. Ama niaje jameni? Tunaelewana? So we want to ask our friends, tuache hii ngoma mingi. Let us speak, let us be honest. Let us be honest. This political mobilization that is going on around the BBI, when no Kenyan has opposed the BBI, what is it about? Who are we trying to persuade with this political mobilization? Everybody has said, BBI has presented, we have no problem, we should just implement it. So what is this all? When did it change from Kenyans reading for themselves and making decisions for themselves to now leaders and brokers and others trying to read for people, interpret for people, and decide for others? When did it get there? And if there are people who have issues with BBI, they should stop hiding behind this so-called campaign. They should tell us, what is it that they want changed? What is it that they want in this BBI? Instead of taking the country in a circus, those of us who have responsibilities of running government and ensuring that we deliver transformation and we deliver on the Big Four, we want all these issues to be settled so that we can go back and do that which is important for the people of Kenya, to concentrate on matters of development and matters of taking Kenya forward.